How the fuck do
I... Buttons go on the top, genius.
Oh, shit.
Seriously? How have you gotten to 2016 without figuring this out?
Oh, shit. Well, are you gonna do it?
Do what, exactly?
Your thing!
What thing?
Your vlog thing and shit, come on!
Hello, Internet, you can suck my dick.
Oh my god.
Hello, Internet, you can fuck off.
Apollo, fuck, man!
Hello, Internet, you can leave me alone.
Jesus!
Hello, Internet, you can find something better to do.
Oh, you have to try!
I don't have to do anything. Did you really think I'd turn on the minute the camera did?
Come on. You were awesome at this in high school, dude. I even watched your videos, and you know I barely pay attention to my real friends.
What friends?
Says the girl who sits in the dark flipping between Chariots of Fire and surgical videos. Alone.
MCAT will happen sooner or later.
Oh, come on, Apollo, do this for me, please. I think it'll help.
Hello, Internet. Long time no see. I would apologize for my absence, but it was intentional. After spending high school with a camera as an added appendage, I thought it was about time I experienced life sans viewfinder.
Dude, tell them who you are.
They know who I am, dumbass.
Have you seen yourself recently? I barely even recognize you.
I'm Apollo, aka-
Golden Girl! Yeah!
Don't play the fucking intro.
Oh, dude, I won't.
So, the last time we talked, I had just graduated from high school. Oh, viewers, we've had such fun over the years. Thank you for all your love and support, and for making the world that much brighter. Tomorrow I head off to Pantheon University, so this is your Golden Girl signing off for the last time. Goodbye, Internet. Pantheon, here I come! What an idiot.
Come on, college isn't that bad.
Oh?
You met me? Wow, I see how it is.
Dude, are we just gonna sit here and chat or do you have a plan? All vlogs need a theme.
Bro, please. I am the king of foolhardy plans.
Foolproof.
I know what I said. Welcome to Alpha Alpha Omega, motherfuckers! First party of the year, let's go!
Hey, you look nice.
Honey, I'm walking on sunshine. Here's the thing nobody tells you about college. All anyone between the ages of 18 and 22 wants to do on a Saturday night is drink, smoke, and hook up. Shitface was never my favorite state of being, so...
Hey, yo, babe. You wanna dance?
No.
But I'm really good.
According to who? Your mom?
Yo, chill, Z, she's with me, man.
Oh, shit, dude. Have fun, lovebirds.
No, we're not.
Eh, whatever.
Who the fuck?
Seriously. Dude, you don't know Zeus?
Am I supposed to?
I mean, he practically runs the school. Plus, he and Hera are like the top of the gossip mill.
Why?
Most of us are just waiting for them to break up. It's gonna be an epic shit show!
Make sure to snag me a ticket.
Front row seats, bitch. Damn, Artie's looking fine.
Gross. Move on, you're not getting anywhere with that one.
Yeah, because I chose the wrong sister.
Now, Athena, I know all about.
Really? I thought she's supposed to be the know-it-all.
Haha, watch closely. She's obsessed with other people.
What? How can you tell?
Nobody would spend that much money on Polaroid film, even in the 90s. It's an addiction.
You know, you're not bad at this reading people thing.
Nah, I'm just in it for the laugh.
No, dude, seriously, this could be what your vlog's about. Pantheon could use a good human interest reporter. Why not spin it your way?
All right, Internet, it's time for something new. Brace yourselves. Your Golden Girl might be gone, but don't worry. Gossip God is here to warm the cockles of your heart. Know what else is good for loneliness? Try calling Cupid's bow. Rumor has it, the goddess of lust even dips her own bits into the mix. Call after midnight and you just might be in for a royal snack. What's this? A fat frat king? Say it ain't so. Gossip God is dreadfully sorry to report that everybody's favorite prez ain't exactly rocking that beach-ready bod. Rumors indicate that his weight gain is in reaction to Hera's late-night adventures. Wonder who the lucky guy is? Message Gossip God with your ideas and you just might get a shout-out. Oh, Artemis, Sweet Sister Artemis, Gossip God would like to issue an official PSA. Stay away, guys and girls, because this purity princess ain't giving it up anytime soon. Looking for a good old moral discussion? Check out the Silver Does in room 102 at noon on Wednesday. Rumor has it they're looking for losers. Dionysus, gay, straight, sexual omnivore? Check out this exclusive interview detailing his thoughts. Fucking-tastic. What do you want, dear sister of mine?
Purity princess?
Kinda catchy, don't you think?
And completely messed up.
Oh, fuck off, like you're any better than me. Come talk to me when you finally stop caring what other people do with their private parts.
I'm protecting people.
From what, themselves? Good luck with that.
She has a point, you know. You're being a total dick.
Not you too, you're the one who started this whole thing.
Yeah, but you're supposed to become you again. Sunshine, rainbows and shit. I don't like this new Apollo. None of us do.
Fuck me, is this an intervention? Seriously?
You went away to college and realized that things aren't exactly how you dreamed they would be. So you turned around and become a total witch?
The word you're looking for is bitch, sweetheart.
Fine, sis. You do you, but don't come running back here when you realize no one cares.
Dude, don't. Great, you got the attention you always wanted, Apollo. You happy?
Nose job you're sporting, Poseidon? Narcissus has got nothing on you, brother. Campus poll indicates that one out of every 10,000 students gives a shit about purity. One guess who, viewers? Tweet now for your chance to win a Nip Slip compilation album. Let's see how many you can name. Looks like Athena has taken some time off to pursue a different mystery. Question is, can she put her camera down long enough to catch some tail? Oh, Hades. Newsflash, honey. No one cares. Wonder who that crippled hunk is Hera's been spotted with lately? Tonight, we cover her long list of sordid affairs. Special update, ladies and gentlemen. Purity Princess is no more. That's right, sources report that dear sister Artemis will turn in her V-card to up club attendance. That's low, sis, even for you. Want to see her in action yourself? Make sure to stop by AAO tonight for the final party of the year. That's right, folks, you heard it here first. S.L. U.T. Care to say that to the internet? That, dear viewers, was the dashing president of AAO, drunk off his ass, looking to get revenge.
It's Gossip God.
Oh my god, dude, I love your shit.
Yeah, thanks, man. Cool, right? I'm a god around here. To be honest, it's not as much fun as I thought it would be. I think I fucked up. My best friend hates me, and my sister...
Give me that shit.
Hey!
I want you to delete all the film that's on this. I don't want this on the internet tomorrow.
Fine, fuck it. Button on the left.
Babe, wait. It's Apollo, right?
Yeah, I think she prefers Gossip God.
So, the party sucked.
Understatement of the century.
Sometimes that happens when you dabble in people's lives. I mean, there's gotta be a line between business and personal.
You should take your own advice. Last I heard, he was a client.
Sometimes there are exceptions.
I just wanted to entertain people. I thought people would like me if I had something to offer.
You thought gossip would be a good idea.
Listen, I don't really do advice that's more of Athena's realm, but relationships. Why don't you come to my place tomorrow and we'll chat?
Why?
You caught me in a good mood. And I know what it's like to be stuck with an image you don't like. So go home, drink some water, and turn that damn camera off, at least for now. Thank you.